Ding dong. Look who's here. I see where you come from. It's your favorite spot, right? It's your favorite spot, and that's exactly where this stupid fucking dog crawled through the fence, huh? Maybe we should get a restraining order. So the dog can't come within 500 meters of my house. Maybe we should lobby to make dogs illegal. Yes. Well, every dog bigger than a cat, right? What do you say, boy? Let me see. You don't wanna go? It's a nice time. I think the time is now. The sun's gonna rise at 4, start rising. The Muslims wake up at 3 because they have to eat, you know? Yeah, well. We should get you a new log. We can give this one to the lady in Twin Peaks. It sure as hell has history and character. Yes, but it's what they do. But I think the devout Muslims wake up at 3 or 4 in the morning every day of the year because go on. You seriously want me to open it? Because I think they have morning prayer at 5. I don't know how that works with time zones. Maybe it's only 5 here. That's probably got everything to do with Mecca. It always got everything to do with Mecca, those people. Come on, help. So the time is now, if you want some privacy. As if you can have privacy in a place like this, yeah. So, we got the emails from the Dust Bowl department of the Ministry of Isms. They sent it to the old email address. That's why I didn't see them. I got 3 notices that my post was removed. But I switched all my accounts to a different email address since Satellius turned out to gay to be a gay fuck. You know, I reserve the right to say gay fuck and shit whenever I fucking feel like it. I know all the words, like I know derogatory language when I hear it, and I know how to use it, and I can also use the word in a proper sentence that doesn't make baby Jesus' ears bleed. I think it's a lot faster to communicate what I want sometimes just by using the word fuck in the same sentence in 5 different meanings. I mean, 80% of the world knows what I'm saying. And about no one is offended except some ancient conservationists and dust ball intellectuals, you know. The people the Einstein in the series would call, what was it, bloated airbags? Or dinosaurs? I prefer to call them dust balls because I think dinosaur is too impressive for people like that. I mean, dinosaurs are extinct, but they were impressive. These people are not impressive, okay? They just like to play dictionary with each other. I got exactly the same feeling. I walk into a chat room, it's like walking into a Nazi bar here. All the heads turn around and go like, you can see everyone thinking like, who the fuck are you? It's like very friendly, like. And then you go sit at a bar and you don't talk like them and you don't walk like them and you don't dress like them, and within the hour you're like, well, either you're pushed out or you just go because it's the pressure becomes unbearable. Also, either it's either the smugness or the clouds of idiocy. There's not much difference. Same principle. It's really an American thing, because I had another thing from Box. I was looking for new cloud storage, and I get this thing from Box, and they don't even have a Linux sync client. So I post together with like dozens of other people, like, what the fuck, man? How much time can it take to write a fucking sync client? It's not like you have to develop a whole neural network to program an artificial intelligence that has to deep learn how to sync it. You can probably script it in a cross-platform language without having to recompile. Right, so I post a post, and I probably used some kind of American baby Jesus bleeds ears word, and it's been removed the next day because it contains derogatory language. Well, my friend, if you are blinded by four letters of the alphabet, then you won't read much, and we can't ever do business. But that's fine, because I'm a broke fuck. So in case I'm ever not a broke fuck, your company is not the one I will be using. Yeah, well, you don't need my money, do you? You just need people not to say fuck. But actually, everyone else didn't say fuck, but they said the same thing as me. How can you sit there, call yourself a fucking cloud sync company, tell yourself you have like coders working for you and not even have a Linux sync client? That's like an insult, a slap in the face to a very intelligent community that you have the, right there. Mind you how I didn't use the word fuck. I could also say you're a fucking moron, okay? And you're a fucking retard, and you're rude. You're actually basically Cro-Magnon rude by ignoring these people. User base tends to not be the Windows user base, because the user base of Linux, because it is an open source platform, it has a lot more high level elite coders in it. So it's a fucking insult, and you're insulting the wrong people. And I reserve the right to say fuck or shit or piss or cunt whenever I want. It's not like I live in your house. It's a fucking post on a fucking forum. What you do, I call censorship. Okay, it's an offense to free speech. That's what it is. No one ever got killed by hearing the word fuck. You know that? But you Americans sure as hell kill a lot of people. In the name of what? What was that again? Ah, freedom, yeah. Right. You're antagonizing the whole planet. The collateral damage by now is it's unprecedented. Like when they blew up Brussels airport here in fucking Belgium, I was like, what? You know, yeah, we had the Sharia for Belgium and all that, but those were like, you know, the barking dog type. They set up some kids for some riots in the streets. It was also so small time that I almost suspected the police of setting it up to get more funding. No. Stupid fucking kids. Can't even clean their own shit. Before people think there's a weird guy with a phone walking around talking to himself with a flashlight on, I'm gonna turn it off. You know, I'm sure I will be insulting more people who don't even know why they're insulted. Simply because someone decades ago decided four letters, those four letters in that particular order, were offensive. And that's exactly what schools do. They teach you how to talk the talk and walk the walk. They teach you how to sound like each other. And they give you the same subjects to lurk around. And they give you the ways in which you talk about them. So you always feel connected to the group. You feel safe, secure, in your comfort zone. Someone comes along and fucks that up. You get defensive. And these days, if I say anything related to Muslims or Islam online, I am bound to get banned because you piss your fucking pants. Okay? And I can take you on a tour here. All the Muslims that live here, they have never chopped off my head, despite all that. You know that? The guy from the Pakistani nightclub, he's like the friendliest dude in town, okay? He's a lot more friendly than the bar Nazis. He knows I'm not a Muslim. He never tries to convert me. So, where you at now, dust ball?